In this video, we go over how to display Google Slides on a TV with Screenly. Once you're logged into Screenly, the first step is to navigate to your Google Slides presentation. Click the File button and then scroll down and select Page Setup. For the best display, make sure that you select the widescreen 16:9 dimensions. Once you've selected, click Apply. The next step is to get a public share link for your Google Slides presentation. Click File and then go down to Publish to the Web. In the new menu, select the time duration for each slide to display. Remember, you want enough time so that people can read the content on your slides. Next, you'll need to select a couple options so that your Google Slides display smoothly on your screen. First, select the Start Slideshow as soon as the player loads option. Then, select the Restart the Slideshow after the last slide option. Next, select the share link for your Google Slides presentation below. With your share link copied, navigate back to your Screenly dashboard. Click the Content tab on the left-hand side of your screen. Click the Plus New Content button on the top right. In the Add Content pop-up, click the URL tab. Next, paste the share link for your Google Slides presentation. Then click Finish below. After upload, you can change the title of your newly added content. When you're done, just be sure to click the Save button on the bottom right of the screen. To add your Google Slides to a playlist, click the Playlist tab on the left-hand side of the screen. Next, click on your desired playlist, and once you're inside, click the Add button on the bottom right. Click the plus button next to your Google Slides and click Done below. Be sure to click Save on the bottom right. Your Google Slides will then display on your screen momentarily. That's all for now. You now know how to add Google Slides to a TV with Screenly.